The house was dark, just with Christmas tree lights. The people within were sleeping in bed, dreaming of the day that lay ahead. Then, in front of the Christmas tree, with a magical glow, Father Christmas appeared and shook off the snow.
Ugh. Oh, a drink! And a letter for me! Dear Santa, we have been very, very good. So please leave us some toys, if you could. We would really love a doll or two, and a cute soft daddy to cuddle you. A beauty doll and the magic mirror beauty set. How about action hero and robot man figures? And stable football, the game you play with your fingers. Last but not least, please can you spare an iPad, which we all can share. Happy Christmas to you.
The toy figure with superpowers.
I'm beauty doll.
Very friendly, can't you see?
I'm a cute cuddly daddy, the cutest daddy ever!
I'm Robot Man, a space fart with sound effects. Beep, beep!
We are the figures from table football. Come and see our match, you all!
We are the blue team, we are the best. We are better than the reds.
We are the reds, we don't like blue. We are better than all of you.
I said, hey! Jingle bells, jingle bells!
Don't any of you know the Christmas story?
Do you mean the one about Santa and Rudolph?
No, I mean the story about Christ's birth. That's why it's called Christmas.
Sorry, but none of us know what you mean. Please tell us the Christmas story.
2,000 years ago, in a land far away, an angel came to visit a girl called Mary to say she would have a baby to call him Jesus. And that would be the start.
Yes, but also, Jesus was a gift from God to the world. Let's stop fighting. Let us have no more. Christmas is joy, love and peace, not one.
That means we are a family.
Let me give you a hug.
Ah.